Maybelle, her main instrument was the guitar, but she started out in life as a banjo player. And her guitar style, that became sort of a distinctive guitar style for in American country music, was really an adaptation of a way to play the five-string banjo. Another instrument that she did play was a slide guitar, which means really a guitar laid horizontally in your lap, played with a bar, as Rick is going to demonstrate here on this number.
Much like this.